I met Alvin in 2006. My first impression of him was, wow, Alvin. He had long golden hair. Then we went out in 2007. He asked me out. Actually, he was one of my friends, Qing Ning. Yeah, who gave him my number. Yeah, all thanks to you. Yeah. Dated and then we... Yeah. And finally, we are here today. But what took you so long?
Need to earn money. Need to earn money before you can get married.
Yeah, so we'd like to thank everyone for being here to share, celebrate this special moment with us. We really appreciate it. Lunch will be served shortly, so please enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.